Today's question is, what is MACsec and why is it so important for the automotive industry? If you have a question of yourself, please let us know by putting it into the comments. And if you want to listen to the answer then, you better subscribe. Hi, I'm Lars from Technica Engineering and welcome to Technica Tech Talks. So, what is MACsec? MACsec, as the name implies already, is a MAC layer security protocol, and that protects basically every message above the MAC layer. So on Ethernet, almost every message above Ethernet. The cool thing about that is, no matter what protocol you're using, if it's based on IP or it's based on like a MAC layer protocol like AVBTP, like 722, you can easily protect it by MACsec. An additional benefit of doing that is, of course, that does not only protect messages going from one to another station, like unicast messages, but additionally also messages that are going from one to many stations, that's multicast or broadcast messages. While in the past other protocols try to do the same, they usually failed at either the number of protocols they can protect or the multicast packets and the broadcast, none of those could protect at all. What we see here is MACsec can cover a lot of more packets and protocols, so it's much better because we're not leaving too many things unprotected. So, big advantage. And another big benefit for the automotive industry is, of course, that we can run this in hardware that's either on the PHY, physical layer chip, or we can run it in the MAC layer as well, so also on a chip. If you don't have one of the chips MACsec compliant right now, you could also do it, of course, in software, but we typically recommend to do it in hardware because of better performance and less latency, of course. Why is that good for automotive? The thing is, in a car, many ECUs are present, so electronic control units. They talk to each other, and what you want to make sure is that all the communication is being protected. So if you're protecting all the protocols and protect unicast and multicast and broadcast, chances are that you're protecting everything. So that's a major benefit here, and that helps a lot in the automotive industry, since the connectivity, so how many ECUs are talking to each other, is like quite high. So, you know, that's then of course really important to do that. We would actually argue that by doing that, you create a secure platform and a secure communication platform in specific. So why is that good? Because if you bring in innovations into the car, like for autonomous driving or infotainment, like the newest app or the newest music streaming or something else, if the platform is already protected, everything you put on top of that is protected too. And so you don't need to have a further analysis, add custom protocols. You just do it and everything works fine. That's a short introduction to Automotive MACsec. For further details, we will post a couple of additional videos or link some presentations of us, and maybe they help you to understand this subject better. If you want to see additional videos, you want to subscribe to us and follow us on social media. With that, thanks for listening to us and bye-bye.